Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Winter storms triggered travel headaches in 30 states in the US. An unrelenting winter storm marching east from the plains and Midwest in US on Sunday was one of a series of weather calamities facing weary Thanksgiving weekend travelers across the nation making their way home. In the Northeast, a powerful nor'easter was colliding with cold air to trigger the first heavy snow of the year from New Jersey to Boston. As some New York schools announced closures, governor advised non-essential state employees to stay at home on Monday. Some areas were forecast to get an inch of snow and are starting on Sunday evening and lasting into Monday. Snow accumulations of up to 16 inches and a tenth of an inch of ice can be expected in some areas around Boston, the National Weather Service said. Millions of travelers are stressing out as powerful storms rolling over the East Coast interrupt or delay their return home from the Thanksgiving holiday weekend. The weather has already caused a plane to slip off a runway while it was landing at Buffalo Niagara International Airport on Sunday, Niagara Frontier Transportation Authority spokeswoman said. It also led to a 25-vehicle pileup on Interstate 68 in Garrett County, Maryland, about 20 miles from the state's border with West Virginia. State police said heavy fog created limited visibility in the area and the National Weather Service said there was winter storm advisory for that area. A day earlier in Chamberlain, South Dakota, and 9 people were killed when a plane crashed during blizzard-like conditions. Airlines have delayed flights across the country on what is expected to be the busiest travel day in the US. American, Delta, and other airlines issued travel waivers for those who want to cancel or change their planes. On Sunday evening, nearly 6,500 flights were delayed within, into, or out of the United States, and more than 800 had been cancelled, according to FlightAware.com. Travel impacts are expected to last through Monday, the Weather Service said. About 50 million in the US are under some kind of winter weather alert. The winter storm terrorizing the Northeast now already pounded the upper Midwest with heavy snow, the National Weather Service said. Meanwhile, the West Coast is dealing with snow, floods and power outages. The storm system, dubbed Winter Storm Ezekiel by the Weather Channel, was causing havoc in more than 30 states. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.